course, earlier in the year, they won 21 in a row at home. He finished with an NBA record 37 victories. His rookie, Robert Parrish. Missy behind the screen, out left Parrish now. Parker with the break. Smith on him, and there's Kareem. Parrish with a neat steal, got a left hand and took it away and put it on the floor. And over to Parker. So the two rookies giving Adel's Warriors a lift. And he has scored 14 points in the first half. Kareem driving in on Parrish.
Take a look at this move. You're not supposed to be able to do this when you're as big as Kareem. Falling away, great concentration on the rim.
You can see Jabbar off of Parrish. Now he open there. Russell to Kareem. Right baseline. Parrish. Out left to Parrish. Only in a foot race.
There is Johnson right baseline. And Robert Parrish got it in his game. 6:32 remaining. 191. Lakers on the wall. Good play. Parrish slam dunk. Rolled off of that.
9-point difference right now. Earlier tonight, Boston beats Philadelphia. Houston up over Washington. Parrish makes it 112-105 in 13 seconds. So the stage is set for dramatic Sunday in the NBA. Four series could all be decided. And you will be up to date on all four games. And time runs out in the fourth.